So we meet again. I'm sure we can strike a bargain. Until you summon me again.
Yes, Master. Although the and soul gem only has a common soul in it.
Idiot! Those are hard to find. Next time, don't fill it at all if you can't do it properly.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts.
All right, then.
There are too many coincidences. There must be someone behind all of my recent troubles.
Yes, I have enemies, legions of them back in Morrowind. However, in this case, I have reason to believe it is someone in Solstheim. Not yet. That may come later. First, I need to identify the culprit. I've enchanted this ring to find the source of the attacks. Here, take it. Ash spawn keep appearing. One night, a part of my tower mysteriously withered. Then my steward was killed. You had to find me a replacement. I've even been attacked by dragons. Do I need to go on? Maybe not. I hear they've been seen over Skyrim, too. Even so, there is more than enough evidence that someone is out to get me. Just wear it. It will light up the source when you get close to it. I enchanted the ring with a bit of ash from the last ash spawn attack. It can follow the magical link back to its summoner. The link is weak, so you'll have to be within about 100 feet of the source. It's the homeland of the Dunmer. The lesser races call us Dark Elves. We built great works there, like Vivec and Aldrun. Many of them are destroyed now, either by Red Mountain or the Argonian invasion. It is the only place where silt striders can be found. Although I managed to transplant a few here when I arrived. The ignorant think it is only a place of ash and lava. It has rolling green plains and swamps and verdant hills too. Mostly staffs. They're my specialty.
Try walking around the grounds with the ring on. well as that lazy steward of mine. Verona... Oh, no, wait, she's dead. Drovers! I've known for decades that Heartstones will animate the ash, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this Heartstone? Ildari? Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talvis. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving Heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died. My necropsies of Spriggans led me to believe that a Heartstone could be implanted in a person's chest, granting them great power. I was considering replacing my heart with a Heartstone. Fortunately, Ildari offered to let me operate on her first. Of course, this was before your Briarheart expedition. Now I know that I did the surgery all wrong. What? That's impossible. Unless she didn't actually die, the Heartstone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis? Wait a moment while I cast a more specific divination. I call upon the powers of the sun, moons and stars! Ildari Sarathril, reveal yourself!
She lives! Seek her in High Point Tower!
So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower. Go rip that thrice-cursed heart stone from her chest. I don't have time to go traipsing all over Solstheim. If I don't hear back from you after a while, you're probably dead. Maybe I'll send Talvis out next.
Be sure to bring back an amazing story of how Ildari died.
Please, help me!
You've gone far enough. Neloth is a fool to think he could send some lowlife to finish me off.
Escapes! No!
Thank you for rescuing me. That witch was gonna kill me soon. I just know it. We were digging in these mines when she found us. She was hurt so bad, we took pity on her and nursed her back to health. She repaid our kindness by attacking us in the middle of the night. Those of us that didn't die were made prisoners. Horrible things. Experiments, and worse. I'm the last one. The others are all dead now. If you find her, don't make her end quick. First, I'm gonna leave this place as fast as I can. Then I'm gonna get on the first boat to the mainland. Good luck to you. Need something?
Come south to test our worth against the mighty Netch. Will you join us? Well met, friend. May we all fight or die well.
Never should have come.
Where are you?
You're alive! I hope that bodes ill for Ildare. Well, well, you have proven to be a more valuable ally than I anticipated. I have a staff for you, but I would also like to make you a member of my household, a member of House Telvanni. No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude. The man makes a dreadful cup of Canis root tea. However, he seems to run the place well enough. Oh, were you fishing for a compliment, a sign of gratitude? Don't waste your time. Those things are for the weak and foolish. Finally, I can get back to work.